White numbers. There's a pass down low to Burnett. Burnett off the glass for an early 2-0 lead ball game. Here's some pressure applied by Bethel, and there's a steal from number three, Mandy Martin. Three-pointer on the way is good. Mandy Martin. Basketball is going to go down the floor untouched, and she's going to get fouled. Timeout, Lady Wildcats, we'll take it with them. You're watching High School Basketball on Shawnee CTV. Together, we're building community one season at a time. Freeman gets it. There's a pass down to the block, a little kind of over-the-shoulder throw up there. Running their set offense. There's a pass out to number 22, Ashley Watson, for three.
Kind of got hung up in the air a little bit too long.
There's a wide open look for number three. Nice backside pass to Burnett. Burnett with the layup is good. Dribbles down. Three-pointer all the way is good from number 20, Brittany Watson, to end. There's one down there that Burnett gets it off the glass. And there you talk about off the glass from Brittany Burnett. Turnaround Jay is no good. And that's about 4 or 5 that the Lady Pirates have missed from short distance. Burnett over the rim. Offensive rebound for Kana. Kana squeezes in and gets it off the glass for two. Left-handed dribble. Don't see that very often from a high school girl, but she has one. There's a pass down low to Burnett. Burnett from about 6 feet is good. Brittany Burnett with a turnaround, if you will. Number 23, Brown. There's a shot good for Sammy Martin off the glass. Low. Back up top, Burnett for three. Good. Brittany Burnett from downtown. Nails really picked up the defense. We're going to get a foul whistled against Burnett as she ran defense employed by the Lady Pirates. There's 15-footer is going to be good for Kenzie Freeman. Brings the ball down the floor. She gets hacked, but no foul call. There's a ball down low to Burnett. Burnett over her right shoulder. Good. Turn around Jay to the right.
It's all four of them.
There's a pass down low to Martin. Martin gets the ball off the glass. Good. Sammy Martin with it for 22. That's Ashley Washburn. There's a pass down low to Martin. Martin with a turnaround. Good. Sammy, as it was 20. So there's a free lane to the glass for number 14, Emily Lawson. School system. So good luck to you on that. There's a drive to the basket. It's good by Kenzie Freeman. The floor general. Here's. Oh! On the iron, rebound by Kaylee Wilkins. Wilkins off the glass and good. That way she could have probably got it back. Her shot off the glass, not off the glass, but turnaround's going to be away by Barton. Barton gets it over, and the layup's good for number 20. Way too long for Bethel to take a shot. There's a three-pointer. It's going to be good from the corner.